back in. Second half underway. Douglas is up six. And a travel. Good defense there by the Ducks. And they have forced another turnover. Well, so far for Delaney here in the second half. Went up. That's a three. That one hit. Then the Ducks can't miss on the outside now. Gotta hit this one. Just offside. No good. Inside. Pull up jumper. That one tipped in the. Oh, stolen. Up to double figures. outside. Layup no good. Oh, at it. Back on the other end of the court, he lays it in. That's a three. That one tipped and missed. The other way, behind the back pass. Puts it over. Break two on two. Three, puts it on. So 34-30 is a four-point game now.
Set it.
The end of the first half, a game of runs. And run now back. Play. Oh, spin move, but turned over. Fast break. It's in the favor of the numbers of the Lions. Coast to coast. Missed the layup. Six for Duncan. Nice pass. Off the glass. Missed it. The rebound for Douglas. Ball everywhere. Duncan's going to keep it in the game. Team foul against Douglas. See, the first team foul, excuse me, against Delaney. That was one game for Father, Dylan Royal, Officer Curly Camp. Nice pass work.
Come on!
Pass
smart!
Bumping a foul. That is the 14th foul. Turn around. Justice and puts it in.
6:34, 2-point lead. Put it up.
.45 left here. ML got it in there, the package. Oh! Oh! It's going to stay with the line. 3:15 left in it. Lost it out of bounds, a turnover. So Delaney can tie it up here with these two people. First shot is in. And a quick timeout by Douglas. And body is off course of action. We're tied at 36. First game of 7 here in the Curly Fall League Week 2. Coming at you here today, tomorrow at St. Francis Television. We'll be back next Saturday's a. Next Saturday's a busy week as we have Fall League basketball action coming your way. And then Dunbar and Mervo. Welcome, Mervo. Huge football matchup here in the city. Probably in Prairie Hall to match up here today. It's a rematch of the 3A championship here in the Fall League, but of course it's a totally, and I do mean totally, different team that Prairie Hall will have on the court for them. So we get another dose of Polly tomorrow morning. There's no time. Sunday action. Never restarted. Douglas has the ball now. 80 showcase that they played us, by the way. Here on the guys, check that out. Great talent. We know that. Clock malfunction. Fortunately, we're going to take time here. Oh. Football action has moved due to storms, floods coming in this area. We are blessed that it did not. We do thoughts and prayers of what the folks in South North Carolina, below us, hopefully that we're all right. Safety, get out of that thing. A lot of teams here. Very competitive play. One-point game for Delaney.
Getting both points. Getting both points. Come on, Delaney. Come on, come on. They whip him. They whip him.
What's the count at? 14 on the shot clock. Five, four, three, long distance shot. That was high and short. Oh! Huge rebound by Delaney. 108. He's counting after.
Come on, guys. Come on.
No rush, guys. Got three here. Second shot.
4-point lead for Delaney. 57 seconds left. Stolen. That's good. Side reversal and a foul gone. Game 42-37, 41.1 left. Long pass. That's James's long pass. A foul. Before the steal. Now a quick timeout with 32.2 left. Shot clock's at 27. This one. Same spot. So, a lot of action coming your way. Now down Gilman up next. Curly and Pikesville afterwards. Pikesville in the 1A. They got a far away. Here.